So today I've decided to try something a little bit different. The rivers are all too low to... to fish for salmon and trout, so I got off. So I decided to fish for mullet instead. But this buddy had one on and I lost it. It's a simple technique to fly off a little bit of shine on it. And to simply strip it past them. The idea is to them to take it, obviously. This is a better one. So I see that the technique works here. That's a nice one. Hey, got one.
Subscribe for the best fishing videos on YouTube and keep up to date with the latest videos from the Outdoorsman NZ.